heave on my chest. Who left me holding silent, even though it might have been best? No way, no one, nowhere could ever confess to have known such pleasure in such plural excess.